This week's Ask Dr. Durie is a very timely question from a patient who wants to know, is it worthwhile for me to check the antibody levels in my blood after getting the COVID-19 vaccination? Now, this is a test which is not available for every patient, but there are definitely centers across the country where this type of antibody testing can be done to get testing, for example, 2 to 3 weeks after the second dose of the vaccine. And so this is something very reasonable to check. As we know, because of the disease and the ongoing treatment, myeloma patients may not get the full antibody response to the COVID-19 vaccine. And so it is reasonable to check and see what are the levels of the antibodies. Are they at a really good level, or perhaps at a reduced level, maybe at about a half level, which might be achieved in a normal person? So just to be aware, even those lower levels do provide significant protection. But it is worthwhile to know if the antibody levels are relatively low. I think that at the present time, it's important because normal protections should continue. If antibody levels are low, you should continue to wear your mask and be cautious whenever you venture out into community settings. Bottom line here is, if you have it available to you, please go ahead and get your antibody levels checked and see what is the status. Coordinate it with your doctor. But the main thing for me is to be sure that no matter what, you should take the precautions that you need, particularly continuing to wear a mask at the present time when you are meeting individuals, particularly younger people right now who may be more likely to be infected when you are in community settings.